How Expert! Top 10 fun facts about Lee Min Ho. How Expert publishes quick how-to guides on all topics from A to Z by everyday experts. Visit howexpert.com to learn more. Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more How Expert Top 10 videos in the future. Moving on, let's talk about the How Expert Top 10 fun facts about Lee Min Ho. South Korean Hallyu star Lee Min Ho is one of the most sought-after actors in the Korean entertainment industry of 2020. His fan base is huge in South Korea and other Asian countries like China, Singapore, and India. Probably one of the most iconic roles that made Lee Min Ho a big star is Go Yun Pyo, a rogue, wealthy young man with an attitude in Boys Over Flowers. Reports say that this role gave him an overnight success and made his name so famous that projects and endorsements suddenly poured into his career. Yet again, Lee Min Ho had swooned Mai Na's hearts in his much-awaited drama, The King, Eternal Monarch, just right after his military discharge. Have you been a loyal fan since his Boys Over Flowers days? Or have you only recently fallen in love with the Korean heartthrob? Either way, here are 10 fun facts about Lee Min Ho that would probably make you love him even more. Number 10. He used Lee Min as a screen name for 2 years. Most people probably knew him as Lee Min Ho, the heartthrob who made people love him amid having bad boy characters in most of his dramas. But did you know that Lee Min Ho started his career using the stage name Lee Min for about 2 years? Although Lee Min Ho is his real name, he tried using Lee Min as a screen name because he thought it was easier to remember and most probably it would appear in people's passports. Unfortunately, Lee Min also means immigration in Korean, so it became harder for fans to search for his name on the internet. After moving from Star House Entertainment to Me and You Making, or MYM Entertainment in 2016, he went back to using his real name, which was a good move. Another shocking fact is that his only sibling, Lee Yu Young, co-founded MYM Entertainment. Number 9. Lee Min Ho was a good soccer player. Did you know that before becoming an actor, Lee Min Ho wanted to become a soccer player? Because of this, his mom enrolled him in a soccer class wherein Cha Bum-kun, an excellent Korean soccer player, had trained him. He also disclosed that he likes Cristiano Ronaldo, the world's greatest soccer player, and said that Manchester United was his favorite football club. Unfortunately, he got injured during his 5th grade, so he was forced to stop playing soccer. Well, soccer's loss is the entertainment industry's gain, thankfully. Number 8. Lee Min Ho is ambidextrous. Did you know that Lee Min Ho can use both of his hands without any difficulty? Due to an injury he acquired in his right hand when he was younger, he had to use his left hand for the time being. He learned how to do his daily activities using his left hand. So now, he's able to use his left hand as good as his right hand. He could even write using his left hand. Number 7. He is friends with actor Jung Il-woo since high school. Did you know that Jung Il-woo, a fellow Korean actor, is very close to Lee Min Ho? According to reports, both actors attended neighboring schools. Jung Il-woo recounted that he saw Lee Min Ho for the first time when he visited the festival at Lee Min Ho's school. From afar, he saw Lee Min Ho as a student whose face glowed. They then got close due to their dream of becoming actors, and have been inseparable ever since. What a cute story from these two heartthrobs. Number 6. Lee Min Ho had humble beginnings. Because Lee Min Ho is such a big name now, it's almost impossible to imagine him working as an unknown actor. Unlike other lucky actors who instantly became famous from the start of their career, Lee Min Ho did almost everything that newbies did, from sitcoms to modeling. Yes, the superstar has attempted them all. Did you know that back in the day when Lee Min Ho was still trying to build his career, he became a test model? He became a guinea pig for the actual models. He had to come one day before the actual commercial was shot to do test shots and did not appear in the ad. According to him, his biggest inspiration is his mom. He did not choose to give up during multiple rejections from different auditions, mainly because of his mother. Mothers know best, right? Number 5. He had an unusual army life. Unlike most K-actors who had gone to their compulsory military training, the Army decided that Lee Min-ho was unfit for combat when he enlisted in the military in 2017 due to the injuries he had sustained in a car accident. He completed 4 weeks of basic military training and served as a public service worker instead. In 2006, Lee Min-ho, along with his best friend Jung Il-woo and two of their other friends, was involved in a fatal car accident. Due to the unfortunate accident, Lee Min-ho suffered injuries to his ribs, thigh, and ankle, and was bedridden for months. He even fell into a coma for a month. Number 4. He became the first Korean celebrity to appear on China's CCTV Lunar New Year Gala. Did you know that Lee Min-ho made history by becoming the first Korean celebrity to appear on China's CCTV Lunar New Year Gala in 2014? His popularity in China was too massive that a Chinese network, CCTV, for the Lunar New Year Gala, the most watched show in China during Lunar New Year, had invited him to perform in the said show. Reports said that an estimated 700 million Chinese viewers tuned in to watch Lee Min-ho sing the theme song of his then very popular K-drama, Boys Over Flowers. His performance had a mixture of Korean and Mandarin, so it became widely applauded. He performed along with Taiwanese singer Harlem Yu. His performance marked the first time the Korean language was broadcasted on a Chinese show. Number 3. He is a great e-gamer. Did you know that Lee Min-ho is so good at playing video games that he could become a professional e-gamer if he decided to quit acting one day? Heechul, a Super Junior member, once gushed about Lee Min-ho's video gaming skills numerous times on different talk shows. Heechul is said to be one of the best e-gamers amongst Korean celebrities alongside A-Pink's Haeyoung and VIX's Hongbin. So when he cited Lee Min-ho as his arch rival, everybody took his words seriously. Lee Min-ho's specialty is the famous strategic war game League of Legends. Number 2. He founded Promiz, a donation platform. Apart from Lee Min-ho's dashing good looks and likable personality, people are also awed by his golden heart. Did you know that he went as far as to form his donation platform in 2014? He founded Promiz, a combination of Promise and his official fan club, Minas. Through Promiz, Lee Min-ho has been promoting the spirit of sharing for the survival, protection, and rights of children worldwide. It also created a valuable donation culture in South Korea. Even after its 2014 inception, Lee Min-ho continued the meaningful, generous works of Promiz. Number 1. He is the 5th highest paid Korean actor in 2020. With a whopping estimated payment of $62,000 per episode, it's no wonder that Lee Min-ho garnered the 5th spot of being South Korea's most bankable stars of 2020. His post-military K-drama, The King, Eternal Monarch, in 2020, gained him more fans across the globe. It only goes to show that Lee Min-ho's fans missed him. Who doesn't want to see Lee Min-ho in their ads and TV screens, right? Which of these fun facts did you already know? Which of these surprised you the most? Comment down your answers below. If you liked our video, be sure to click like and subscribe for more How Expert Top 10 videos for all topics from A to Z in the future. Also, let us know what other celebrity or any topic that you want us to do a How Expert Top 10 video in the future in the comments below. Thank you, have an amazing day, and take care. How Expert publishes quick how-to guides on all topics from A to Z by everyday experts. Visit howexpert.com to learn more.